Nokia, the most trusted handset company, made its comeback with the launch of three new phones, Nokia 3, Nokia 5 and Nokia 6 in India. Giving details about the handsets, Vice President of India HMD Global, Ajay Mehta said,
"As you know, Android is 86% of the market, so it is the operating system of choice. What we plan to do is we plan to focus on three pillars. The first is design and quality of our devices, so making sure the design is in line with what the consumers are looking for and to make the design distinctive and honest. The second is in terms of the real-life experience. So if you want to deliver an entertainment experience or you want to deliver an imaging experience, we focus on delivering the real-life experience to the consumer. And the third is pure Android, which means our product will, our devices will always be up to date, have the latest and the greatest from Android. So design and quality, real life experience and pure Android. These are the three pillars on which we will drive our business in India."
Mehta said the design of the devices will be distinctive, with which the users can get real life experience along with the most up to date features.